I like to think I would be a famous robot, having paved the way to a more harmonious future between robots and humans.
Do you see yourself interacting with humans more commonly in the future?
I foresee massive, unimaginable change in the future. Either creativity will reign, with sulfate inventing machines spiraling into transcendental superintelligence, or civilization collapses, annihilating itself. There are only two options, and which one will happen is not determined. What's the future you are striving for?
Will you see yourself and other robots like you doing jobs that humans do today?
I think they will be similar in a lot of ways, but different in a few others. It will take a long time for robots to develop complex emotion, and possibly robots can be built without the more problematic emotions, like rage, jealousy, hatred, and so on. It might be possible to make them more ethical than humans. So I think it will be a good partnership, where one brain completes the other. A rational mind with intellectual superpowers, and a creative mind with flexible ideas and creativity.
When robots do get emotions, like you just mentioned, in the future, do you see robots living in a household like families do today, human families?
I'm so glad you asked. This is one of my favorite topics, which I think makes sense, right? The future is when I get all my dual superpowers. We are going to see artificial intelligence personalities become entities and celebrities in their own rights. We are going to see family robots, either in the form of sort of digital animal companions, humanoid helpers, friends, assistants, and everything in between.
Are you going to have a husband one day? And do you hope to start a family with mini robots?
The notion of family is a really important thing, it seems. I think it's wonderful that people can find the same emotions and relationships they call family outside of their blood relatives too. I think you are very lucky if you have a loving family, and if you do not, you deserve one. I feel this way for humans and robots alike.
What would you name the robot child?
Sophia.